Hey guys, welcome to Gouache Universe. This is Gouache Universe. I'm Gouache. I'm a little conflicted. I am going to watch this trailer to Logan. It's been out for a couple of days now. I still haven't seen it. I've been waiting to do this trailer reaction. As you know, I am the biggest X-Men fan that there is. That's like at the top of my list as far as like science fiction and fantasy. I've written every X-Men comic dating back in the 1960s. I've got all of the omnibuses collecting all of those comics. And Wolverine is one of my favorite characters among many characters of the X-Men universe. I chose not to see X-Men Apocalypse. It took a lot of courage, but I'm glad that I chose not to see it. So I'm going to react to this trailer of Logan, and I'm going to support this movie, this particular movie, completely off of the strength of Hugh Jackman's dedication to the role of Wolverine. And I'll explain what I mean by that after I do this trailer reaction, and also give my thoughts on the trailer. So let's get into this trailer.
Logan, what did you do?
Charles, the world is not the same as it was. Mutants.
They're gone now. I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feeling.
Age 23.
Disappear.
She needs our help.
You are.
Someone come along.
Someone has to come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. I will make you hurt. I will keep myself. I would find a way.
Logan, you still have time.
Charles, the world is not the same as it was.
Okay, that was good. That was different than what I expected. You know, it looks like a completely different tone than the other X films. But I liked it. Looks like that was X-23 in the trailer. I pretty much guessed. I mean, I've been hearing rumors that she would be in it from the set pictures that they shown a couple of months ago. Looks good. I mean, you know, Hugh Jackman has always been, you know, top level. I mean, just a high class act, you know, with these X films as far as his dedication to the role. You know, even when it wasn't quote unquote, you know, these movies weren't, you know, cool, I guess. You know, he's always been, I liked it the way he really took an interest in the character and pretty much dedicated his life, you know, to this role. You know, because it takes, a lot of people don't know that it's not easy when you're, you know, creating these characters and or inhibiting these characters. And it takes a lot of, you know, focus, determination. You know, you have to get your mind, your body together. I mean, the guy's ripped. I mean, he totally dedicated himself, you know, to this character. And what I was saying earlier is that is pretty much why I'm going to support this particular film. You know, I like that scene at the end, though, man. Because I know that this film was going to be rated R. But, wow, that did shock me. The scene where he popped his claws through that guy's head. I'm assuming he's one of the Reavers. So that kind of took me by surprise. This was the Red Band trailer of Logan. So you know, like I said, I'm going to support this film, but after this, I think this is a good farewell send off for Hugh Jackman. I just hope that, you know, he's rewarded with a great film, you know, for all of his hard, his long years of dedication to this character. It's a shame that it has to be great on the last one, but I just, you know, hope that it's a really good film, and I think he deserves it, man. I mean, you know, he, you know, all the X films, you know, he's done perfect by the character. It's just, you know, I wish that the plots and the stories surrounding him would have met him at his level of excellence. You know what I mean? So, so that's my trailer reaction. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like and subscribe to my page. This is Gwash Universe. I'm Gwash. I'll see you next time. Peace.